Hello friends, we are going to see a question specially related to IR spectroscopy. When students and graduates, postgraduates, when appear for the interview or VIVAS, at that time a burning question may be asked to you, why IR graph are inverted? It means what? Whenever we are taking NMR, we can see the peak upper side. It goes upside. But if we take the IR spectra, it is a reverse case. Means you will get the peaks downward side, right? So we want the solution of this question, why we are getting IR graph inverted. So for that purpose, we are going to see, yes. And the question, as we told, why IR is inverted, and yes, for that purpose we have to learn some terms. You may know about that, but even though we are repeating one word, what is transmittance? See, these words are related to our answer, so we are going to see that. And transmittance is defined as the light passing through an object that is not reflected or not absorbed. It means what? The transmission is defined as light passing through an object that is not reflected or not absorbed. It means what? Transmission is the fraction of incident light which is transmitted. In another word, in simple word, it's the amount of light that successfully passes through the substance and comes out of other side. Iska meaning kya hua? Jo light humne kisi substance pe dala hai, wo reflect bhi nahi hua hai, absorb bhi nahi hua hai. Iska matlab jo successfully bahar gaya hai, dusri side gaya hai. So that is transmittance. Right? So I hope it is very clear to each and every people. And now another term, absorbance. Absorbance can be defined as it is flipped side of transmittance. Yani uski dusri pehlu hai. Agar aap ek sikka le le, to uska jo right hand side hai, usse left hand side ulta hoga. So it is the flip side of transmittance and state how much light of the sample absorbed. Jo sample hai usne kitni light absorb kar li hai. Transmittance yani jo light bahar gayi thi, aur absorption jo light absorb ho gayi hai. I hope it is very clear. Ek absorb karta hai, le leta hai, dusra pass kar deta hai. Okay, so that is very clear to everyone, I hope. Yes, now yes, you can see an example of absorption spectrum. Ye vertical axis hai, jo vertical axis aap dekh rahe hain. Ye wala vertical axis hai. Yahan pe humne A liya hua hai. It means what? It means nothing. Absorption is shown. So if you have any substance, if you didn't started the light passing through it in initial stage, the absorptions will be zero. Absorbance kitna hoga? Zero. So you can see, suppose this value is zero, it may be 10, it may be 20, whatever it is, right? So upper side, it will increase. So in the initial level, the absorption will be zero. Absorption will be zero. And by time, gradually it will increase. In case of absorption. Now, if we want to think about another case, then we will see another graph. That is percentage transmittance. You can see if the light initially not absorbed, it means it is 100% transmitted. Agar koi substance beech mein nahi hai and light is passing through that, it means 100% it is transmitted, or if substance not absorb the light, it means 100% transmission is there. Now what will happen if the absorption increase, हमने पिछले वाले ग्राफ में देखा वो इस तरह से जा रहा था. So if absorption increase, the transmission will decrease. आप समझ रहे होंगे वट एवर आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू इट इज वेरी क्लियर. ओके सो इट विल डिक्रीज. इट मीन्स वॉट. नाउ वी विल सी बोथ ग्राफ इन सेम स्लाइड. व्हेन परसेंटेज ट्रांसमिशन इज 100% द एब्सॉर्प्शन इज 0%. इफ परसेंटेज ट्रांसमिशन गो डाउन साइड इट डिक्रीजेस द एब्सॉर्प्शन इंक्रीजेस. Again, I am repeating, if absorption is zero, then transmittance is 100%. If absorption increase, percentage transmission decrease. So it means what? Both are opposite to each other. Both are opposite to each other, right? Now see, we are going to see this graph, absorption versus transmission. So if we are taking a absorption spectrum like NMR, we will see peaks in this way. So the peak is this way. Why? Because on the vertical axis, absorption is taken. But if you take same graph, vertical axis transmission, it means what? It means if here the 0% absorption is there, we will get 100% of the transmission. When the absorption increase, the transmittance decrease. So this is looks like NMR spectra and this is looks like IR spectra. Okay, so now it may be very clear to everyone. It may be clear. Actually, it both are IR frequencies, but you can understand if you have vertical axis absorption, if vertical axis transmissions, then the both graph will be inverted reverse, right? So what is the answer of our question? In infrared spectra, the absorption peaks point downwards because vertical axis is the percentage transmittance of the radiation through the sample. Okay. So I hope now each and everybody is very clear about that. And whenever you face the interviews or vivas, you can give answer easily. Thank you for listening.